One of the best things about being a reading teacher is you get to read a lot of books. So that's what I'm going to be doing. I want to be reading and reviewing some books and some other items that I use as a busy teacher and a busy mom. So I'm going to go ahead and start off with my first book I'm reviewing. It's The 7 Habits of a Highly Effective Teen. I'm always talking about the other book, and I'll do a review of that one in just a minute. But this is by Sean Covey. This is the son of Stephen Covey, who wrote The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. Where in this book, it goes through the 7 habits, and it talks about how teens can make this book personal. You know, it talks about being proactive. It talks about beginning with the end in mind. It talks about, are you a water kid or are you a soda kid? It goes through all of the steps, and I especially love the beginning with the end in mind. You know, it's like we talk about as adults that we reverse engineer. We start with knowing what our goal is first, and then we figure out how we're going to accomplish that goal, and we work backwards from there. Also in this book, it goes through the other habits, which is to put first things first. It goes through a lot of other things that are really great for teenagers, and it talks to them on their level. So would I recommend this book? Yes, I would. If you don't mind, do me a favor. Click the link at the bottom, my link, and go over to Amazon and get your copy of this book. It is well worth the purchase. And I'll see you guys later.